In this lesson, we are going to show how the sorting algorithm Gnome sort works. Its function is similar that bubble sort because it exchanged the adjacent elements, but the disadvantage is that the execution of one exchange can desort a one ordered pair of next adjacent elements. This algorithm ignores if the next adjacent elements are already sorted. And now we are going to see how the algorithm works with a 3D animation.